For whatever reasons, you might want to turn your Mac into a Wi-Fi hotspot. In order to do so, your Mac has to be connected to a wired Ethernet connection, straight to a demo. So let's get started. Once an Ethernet connection has been established for your Mac, creating a Wi-Fi hotspot is a relatively easy process. Simply open System Preferences and click on the sharing icon. Now, if you're logged in as a standard user, click on the padlock, where you'll need to enter your admin username and password to proceed. Alternatively, if logged in as an admin user, no padlock will be visible. Next, click the Internet Sharing option shown here, then click on Wi-Fi. Now, click on the Wi-Fi option button to configure your Wi-Fi hotspot. Click on the security drop-down list and select WPA2 Personal and enter a password that you'll need to enter when connecting your devices. Click on the OK button to confirm. You'll then be presented with a drop-down dialog box to turn on internet sharing. Click on the Start button to activate your Wi-Fi hotspot. Now simply connect your devices to your Wi-Fi hotspot. Anytime you want to turn off the Wi-Fi hotspot, simply open System Preferences and uncheck Internet Sharing.